Good evening and welcome to the Dr. Adam C. Pfeffer Performing Arts Center at Cedar Creek High School for this evening's performance. Just a few reminders before we begin. If you have a cell phone, please turn it off now. No flash photography or videotaping are permitted in the theater. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please proceed calmly to the nearest emergency exit. Please be sure to visit the lobby during intermission where there will be refreshments and other merchandise for sale. We hope you enjoy the performance and thank you for supporting the arts at Cedar Creek High School.
Thank you. Jazz.
Thank you.
Yes. wanna know. He says he made the big mistake of dancing in my store. Says it was poison, so I guess I'll go home into the arms of the girl that I love. The only love I have in school, she's so hard to please, but she's a forest fire. I do my best to meet her demands, play a romance. We slow dance in the living room, but all that a stranger would see is one girl swaying alone, stroking her cheek. They say you're a little much for me. You're a liability. You're a little much for me. So they pull back, make other plans. I understand, I'm a liability. Get you wild, make you leave. I'm a little much for tricks don't work anymore. And then they abort me. I know that it's exciting running through the night with every perfect summer's eating me alive until you're gone. Better on my own. They say you're a little much for me. You're a liability. You're a little much for me. So they pull back, make other plans. I understand, I'm a liability. Get you wild, make you leave. I'm a little much for it. I'm a mama, everyone. They're gonna watch me disappear into the sun.
Booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to the moon. In Lama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear the angels cheer, because we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say those words and we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's so perfect for a honeymoon, they say.
Beam, yeah.
meet you down on White Creek Road. You did your hair up like you were famous, even though it's only church where we were going. Now Sunday mornings I just sleep. It's like I buried my faith with you. I'm screaming at a God, I don't know if I believe it, 'cause I don't know what else I can do. I'm still holding on to everything that's dead and gone. I don't wanna say goodbye, 'cause this one needs forever. Now you're in the stars, the 6 feet's never felt so far. Here I am alone between the heavens and the embers. Oh, it hurts so hard for a million different reasons. You took the best of my heart and left the rest in pieces.
Be a lady tonight.
whatever it takes. Never run away. And I'd believe this just to see your face again. I know that you'll do the same. Born again, just tell me
Sunday night. refreshments available at the concession stand, as well as a few flowers and some dance gear available in the commons. We'll see you in 15 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stupid to love you, was I reckless to
Seems like we're meant to be, and I don't care.
long as you love me. guitar, leave the curve.
Now walk it out, walk it out, now walk it out. Don't stop, lose it out, 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 lose it out.
and you kiss me on the dance floor. I wish that we could be like that. Why can't we be like that? 'Cause I'm yours.
Shelter.
To welcome our graduating seniors to the stage for their senior dance.
Early morning, there's a message on my phone. It's my mother saying, darling, please come home. So how do I say goodbye?
Hello, how are you? So at this time, I like to just acknowledge the seniors. Not all the seniors were in that dance, so there's some that are gonna come across the stage as well, just to kind of get their last little hurrah here on the dance stage for their last time, for their last show. So show them some love, and we've got some flowers for them. So I hope they're ready. I don't see a face on the side yet. Are y'all ready back there? Okay. Where's the first person? There she is, Jay, our senior. What? Give her some love. And Morgan. Elias. There he is. When she comes out here right now. Amaya! Look, she's got teeth, everybody! She's got teeth! Samantha! Chanel! Caitlin! Angelina. Ashley. Gianna. Julia. Courtney. Jalea. Lauren. Oh, don't be sad. It's okay. And Diamond. What I love about these seniors is that, what I can remember is that we were getting ready to do our spring concert. I had all the costumes ready to go their freshman year. They were hanging up in their bags, ready. And then COVID. So they're a very unique group. They've been through so much. They were young and they had to kind of deal with something completely new, and it's just so awesome to see that they finished these 4 years and they're strong and they're absolutely beautiful, right? So again, thank you so much for coming. We've got two more numbers for you, so enjoy.
My life from me. justice. We are past fear to say all men are created equal in the eyes of God, but disparage a man based on the color of his skin. Do not say you do not see color. When you see us, we can't breathe.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage for their final dance, the Cedar Creek Dance Program.
If someone told me that the world would end tonight, you could take all that I got for once, I wouldn't start a fight. Take my dinner, take my fun, my birthday cake, my soul, my dog, take everything I love. But oh, one thing I'm never gonna do is throw away my dancing shoes. And oh, Lord, don't try me, really not tonight. I'll lay down and die, I'll scream and cry. We've already wasted it all.
Jenny Quista is in the house somewhere too. She's up. The only one that's not here is Jasmine Clark because she's currently in a show and doing Cirque du Soleil in Vegas, which is awesome. So, but I just want to thank you so much for coming. We appreciate it. If you enjoyed what you saw, we've got some donation buckets out there. Drop it, you know, drop your stuff. And it all goes back to the program and to the dancers. And thank you so much, and get home safe.